Mario Party 3!
But
again.
Part 2.
Woo!
Because why not?
Yeah.
Around round 2.
Yeah. Sharky and Bobby are on a team again, because that evens out who's been on teams.
Hi!
Hi!
I'm gonna hit you!
Rude.
Ah! Wow, guys. So mean.
But he's a dice block, I'm his buddy.
This is true.
Well, I'm gonna be. What?
Well, Mr. DK, you've been the star bearer, so I'm gonna pick you.
Oh, I see how it is. You picked Toad that one game, now you're gonna pick DK.
Yes. Oh my god, you picked Wario.
I did! Wario's the only one that hasn't been played.
This isn't number 2, though.
I'm sorry.
Aw.
Handicap, you should give DK stars.
See, you should have complained when it was head.
You DK handicap.
Spiny Desert! Gotta watch out for the cactus size.
Oh god, I remember this course.
Okay!
Boop. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh no, a desert!
Filled with spinies.
Well, not yet. Technically, they're not there because they don't load sprites on the screen. Details! Hi.
What are you
doing? As the star of this show.
A 7.
Good job, you're good at it.
Good job, Dan.
Oh, you're the star of the show, huh?
Please.
Well, he has star, he's a monkey. He was a freaking star in another game. Oh.
This was kind of before that.
Yay!
Yeah. No, games don't exist
either. Oh, yeah, I remember the gimmick of this board.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Landed on my god.
I forgot about this for some reason.
Oh, I remember this now, and I think you have to pay 20 coins either way.
No, you don't. When you walk up to it, it's either real or fake.
Okay.
If it's fake, it just disappears.
Get started.
I did a great start.
Good start, Andy.
Alright, guys. Okay. As a star.
Good start.
Well, obviously, since
come
I'm
on,
a dinosaur.
Two.
The start of the show always screws up the start.
Obviously. Gotta start things off.
Throwing that skeleton key gauntlet already.
Well, I mean, I gotta start things off right.
Oh, no, she has an advantage. No
fair. What is up with low rolls?
Hey, man.
Gotta join the club, man.
Yeah!
Oh, man!
Exactly.
Skeleton Key Club.
Literally no other reason to buy that except for the club.
James. The Yoshi. Which Mario? Like,
man, we gotta do good.
Hyper Hydrant.
Is this a pump one?
Oh, yeah, this is the pump one.
God, which one?
Oh, no practice!
That was actually me that time.
Stop it!
Stop it! That was you.
That wasn't me.
Okay, so I'm the one that's gonna be...
Okay. Mario, you're with a monkey. You have an advantage.
So you just gotta aim and spray.
The pumping people, you pretty much like make sure it goes all the way up and down.
Wait, what do I do again?
That hold A or tap.
You're alternating A and B to pump it.
Okay, sure.
I can't aim.
No, because I know there's something about the pump where if you like hold A or whatever, it shoots further.
The hose will spray when you press A, but the distance you can reach will become shorter.
Okay.
Okay.
There's basically aim, mostly.
Oh, yeah. No, the spray basically it's a spray.
Just hold A when I...
Well, if you're trying to hit multiple areas at once, yeah.
But it doesn't shoot as far.
But it doesn't shoot as far, and it's not as powerful.
Yeah.
You just don't bother with A, basically.
They only do it if you have, like, a bunch of fire, like, right in front of you.
Yeah.
Right. Otherwise, you can just...
Otherwise,
hit a
straight stream is pretty much all you really need, to be honest.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. It basically is control.
Yeah, let's do this.
Pump.
Yeah. Oh no, a fire.
That.
Pudaboo.
All right, let's see if Put-a-pump. I remember how to actually play this game.
Don't worry, Andy. I got you.
Pump faster than that.
I got you.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Wow. Like, I'm pumping, there's like a freaking button delay. I don't understand that.
Don't worry, Andy, I got you!
Cool! is the fire moving?
Don't worry.
We won! I tried so hard, dude. I'm sorry.
Hurry, duck!
It was really close, though. We only lost by one. I'm sorry, I suck!
That's one of the highest scoring versions of that game I've seen, actually. Most of the time, it's only single digits for both teams.
Okay, good. It's saving every time, so good.
Gonna play as Princess DK.
Yeah. I'm Princess Wario. We're all a princess.
Join the club!
I mean, come on now!
It was a big decision.
There's no big decision. It's skeleton key or bust. Oh, I see what you're looking at. Okay, I see what you're looking. Alright. Oh god, I remember that place.
Oh. So that works out. I thought I was going the other way, but yeah. Alright.
Send for me! God, I remember this now.
Oh, yeah, Thunder.
Go, monkey, go!
Alright! Yeah! Toad, I would love to purchase one of your beautiful, magnificent, silly little shoppers.
Well, see, if we all have a skeleton key, that means we're all back on even footing.
Well, you know. At least we all have a skeleton key, Andy.
No! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's the important.
What's better if I go here? Wait, what? Would I want to go that way or up? Or up?
Well, I'm probably going to get to that star first. Whether it's fake or not, we don't know.
Okay, I'm going to
But if someone else lands on the happening space.
Well, that's the thing.
Anybody goes there.
Guys, I found a monkey! A monkey!
Why did I agree to this?
You're not a monkey like me.
No, and I'm not the star of the show, apparently.
Well.
Mario, get out of the lava.
You can stop at any time. Oh man!
Peter!
No.
Mario.
You get one item.
Yeah! Yeah! The
game. Level up!
Level oh man.
So much for being on even footing.
Level up!
Thank you, Bowser Jr.
He's so nice.
Oh good, I'm bad at this game.
And which one is
good?
This? I don't
oh
remember.
God.
The, okay. I don't remember the last time I've actually had to do this as the one.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, so then I just have to move the thing then.
Yeah, yeah. Just move it.
Just okay. Try and follow you to
Wario! I see your nose!
Look at your butt!
Ah. Alright.
I didn't move nearly as far as I thought it
was. It was 4 versus 1, so we had an advantage.
Look at Mario, like, oh!
Alright, cool. Okay.
Mario's like, what?
Yeah, watch this with a real star.
Doesn't matter, you can't get it.
I know, but it is.
Well, but now we know it's the real one. That's the thing.
Oh, and well, he's going to go back.
He's like, sucker.
So we know it's.
Oh, you have to have a skeleton key to get over here.
Yeah, get 20 points.
I see what you're doing.
Okay, DK.
Okay, don't. Okay, don't get coins.
DK, we're gonna get all the keys. Let's go. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere. DK, where's your key? DK, we're gonna go that way. Because why not?
Okay. Gotta think about this.
I'm gonna go say hi to the mirage.
Yep, we gotta go say hi to that mirage.
Donkey. I get it. His name is Donkey Kong. Don't worry. You got a key. You're right, that's not fair. If you go through.
That would.
Think wisely.
No. I follow Donkey.
Stop following me!
Okay, no.
Alright.
I'll follow Donkey.
Why?
Rocking the raceway!
Oh, sorry. That was
Wait,
me.
Crash.
That
why,
was me.
Why are you even hitting the R?
Because I keep thinking it scrolls through the. Because I'm so used to doing Mario Part 4, 5 and 7 now. That's how you go through the.
I mean, we don't really need to.
Oops!
Because R is what scrolls through the controller.
Yeah, I suppose.
It's A and Z, right?
Yeah, A and Z, A and B. Just pick
one. I remember that's how good me and Peter did on this.
Right?
Stop copying me!
Nope, knew it.
I was trying to stop, but whatever.
I waited, actually.
I want to stop right now, so, yep.
Yeah.
Respawn out early.
Why is there a replay? It was pretty obvious you won.
You stop it, I came close.
Yeah, look how close I was.
No record.
It actually was really close.
All right.